Thanks for clicking on your video cast to KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman. It will be frosty in spots tonight, especially closer to the Iowa-Missouri state line and in portions of northeastern Kansas. Maryville, St. Joseph, Trenton, Hiawatha, Lawrence, all under frost advisories tonight until 9 o'clock Sunday morning. So cover up those plants, protect them, because in Maryville, St. Joseph, temperatures here will dip down to 33 degrees, 37 in Kansas City. Even outside of town here in Kansas City, you may experience a little bit of frost on those windshields. 38 in Clinton, the overnight low in Butler at 39 and 37 in Paola. Clear skies to begin for Mother's Day, but by afternoon, some clouds start to move in. A very weak disturbance may squeeze a couple of sprinkles, even a brief passing shower, but most of us are expected to stay dry. Future scan picking up on some moisture anywhere from Belton, Paola, and Ottawa by 11 o'clock at night, but Monday turning out to be dry and sunny once again. Mostly sunny at 9 o'clock, 45. Bit of a chill in the air, so make sure you bundle up. May need that heavier coat, but not by afternoon. 57 sunshiny and also 63 by tomorrow afternoon under that partly cloudy sky as a few sprinkles and showers may try to develop. Monday and Tuesday, sunshine dominates. We're going to warm back up to 75 on Monday, 86 on Tuesday. Then temperatures will start to cool down a little bit, but still pretty warm in the 80s on Wednesday. Showers, thunderstorms likely late in the day on Wednesday into Thursday morning. Then Friday and Saturday, partly cloudy skies. We will warm back up into the lower 80s. Your pop chart, a 20% chance for a sprinkle or a brief shower tomorrow, 30% opportunities for rainfall Wednesday and Thursday. That's your video cast here at KMBC.com.